or shocking. You know how it is. Possibly also BioShocking. And it's shocking how close we are to finishing this game. Let's go. Let's ride.
I was so angry when I came down here, but my god, I had no idea. There are armed men all over the place. I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire. Just like that. What's happening here?
That was a little bit of a suspect. Half right there, but got through it. Orcs. Dog. What's our map look like? Well, the wrong time to save, I guess. Holy god. Two Big Daddies? One Big Daddy? Two Big Daddies. I thought this was one of those trolls.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see angels dancing.
I made a mistake. That's all research done. Let's go! It's a good time to save, isn't it? You should find a Vita chamber, I feel like. Oh no. Well, here we go. It's just like, I didn't mean for the insect swarm to yeet him. Or her, I guess it's a her, it's Rosie. Rosie Perez. Well, still mad. I'm supposed to still be mad. Also, she says Mr. Beast, but it's Rosie, right? So, I don't know, I can't be faulted for misgendering a hulking unit of metal. Ah, god dang it. Oh, I got too close. I actually had the spin cycle.
Mr. Bubbles!
I got Mr. Bubbles, Mr. Beast. Mr. Beast, I didn't even think about it. He was ahead of his time. It's Mrs. Beast. I wonder what the bad ending is. You don't save him. Like, what happens to the Tenenbaum or whatever her last name is? How do I get out? What have I done? unstuck? Hello? Hello? Oh! How did I get in? And I don't even have a grenade to blow myself up with. Not good.
You think you can hide? The Lord sees all our sins.
Hold it.
Your rivers turn to blood. Come back. Get over here. Come on. We'll drown you.
Please.
Come where I can reach you.
I'm trying, man.
Help.
Yes.
I
please. Yes. Save. Run, save. Could you imagine if we got soft lock there? Oh my goodness. That calls for a save. I guess I wouldn't have been a softlock, it would have been a reload. It wouldn't have been that bad. But quite annoying, as it turns out. My own proximity mine.
Even miles underwater, he still sees everything.
I don't want to leave him alone. He saved my life, man.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
What?
Sorry, my boy. I gave you a quick death in honor of you being an awesome person. Best splicer I've ever met. Oh my god. Oh,
heard
big
that.
You shall know
what?
I am the Lord!
I'll make
this harder
than it
used
to
be.
See, hypnotized Big Daddy would have been fantastic if I were over there. Let's kill this Big Daddy, though. Big Mama. Rosie Perez. Wow. Okay, how do we get around this? Can we? I don't know if I can do this. That's kind of criminal. Ah, shit. Scott Hadley, thank you for the the subscription.
Yeah, we got one there.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Hello, Mr. Beast. It was actually a woman. You are gonna die. Or not. Go ahead and stop running. Ow. Alright, insect swarm. Go. Wow, that did not go well at all. That big chungus lumbering. Now, what's the best way to eat you? Okay, one, start with this bad boy. Oh, telekinesis would be great. Is there something that can grow? Any explosives? Anything of the sort? Ah, shoot.
It is too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state Fontaine has put you in. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Oh. Did some good work there. Yeah, I think maybe I just go to these. No, if there's ever a case to be using your armor piercing stuff.
When their lights go out, Mr. B.
Yeah, walk into this proximity mine right here, sir. This is mine.
No.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
I got you. I got you, homie. Hombre. Madre. Oh, I gotta wait for electric to prepare that turret. How sick are you gonna end up with?
In Rapture, this isn't what I signed up for.
Now hold on there.
I need you, and I need one more updraft. I got you. Have you seen this one? I mean, I'm not really going to be using these rounds for much. Okay, I guess we're going around. Never mind. Ripped. Can I have the parts I need? Holy moly. We don't need photographer's eye at all. Okay, wrench shock, you know. Sanctuary shard, not really, I don't really want. Wrench worker, no. Photographer's eye, I'd say no. Wrench, no, wrench, no. Frozen wrench again. Probably that. Oh, let's go. Save, just in case we mess this up. There we go. Perfecto. That was clean, calm, collected, cool. That was crazy. Insane. I've not found. There were no horizontal ones. Guess we're doing one of these. Needs to be nope. Please. Thank you. Nope. You need to go there. And you and you and you and you. Okay. Vita chamber might be nice, but...
Attention, a new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Citizens found in violation will be relocated to Apollo Square.
That's stuck. There's a beat chamber, as I was mere seconds ago requesting.
Made Ryan good and mad when I started playing the charity angle. Fontaine's home for the poor. Before I knew it, I was calling myself out to some leading an army. Ryan and his precious Rapture. You don't have to build a city to make people worship you. Just make the chumps believe they're worth it.
I'm saved. Never mind. And this is a criminal puzzle right here. I killed him. Or at least hurt him.
Time. Every god damn Nothing ever works anymore.
God damn it. Huh? Who said that?
Listen to me! You're only making it worse for yourself! Get over here.
But I can't plow with everything.
Hey, look. I need this. Come on now, Mr. You think you can trick me? Only making it work! Come on, you.
Yeah, also confused. Oh, the stairs down. I never took the stairs down. I probably got some sense.
Not so quick, kid. I still got enough of a leash on that brain of yours to keep you from getting any closer to my roost.
Wow, invisible wall. But they narrated away, lol. Yeah, I should use it a lot. Jesus.
Hey,
Run!
I'm
get
her.
Hammer and his tongue.
I'm a boy.
Service this crap, will you?
Hey, what's up, Bush? How you doing, man? Named after the beer. I like the situation I'm in. I'm gonna save you. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Wrong way. Sorry, sir. Ma'am. Oh my. Oh. Thank you, Big Daddy. Finally, we're off.
Ryan did. I can't wait to tell Atlas. He'll be so pleased.
Nope. You want you. Bridge, not the shotgun. It's not even much ammo. I really like that lovely daddy. I hope I get another prize.
I'm sorry, Father.
Also, gonna I'll look do... up bot shutdown panel locations here. Not bot shutdown panel. Okay, yeah, the last year. Okay, what I found them. I just want to make sure to
I'll do what you say.
What?
Woe be unto you!
Wow, that did no damage. Holy moly.
explored at all.
I send you straight!
Don't want to actually into Big Daddy here. Yeah, I did damage there.
My God, there's so much blood.
Oh, I didn't even. Nice.
We went on a raid outside the wire today. We snagged 31 rounds of buckshot, 4 frag grenades, a shotgun, and 34 Adam. We lost McGee, Epstein, and Valette. We got one of those goddamn Big Daddies in the bargain, though. It was something awful they had to do, that little girl, to get the Adam, but we didn't start this thing. Ryan did. I can't wait to tell Atlas. He'll be so pleased.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
I wish I could use my,
Thus saith the Lord God! Go! No second chance for the weak!
That was a better whacking damage.
So much better. Where is he, Madonna?
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their out.
Oh, yes. You, sir, are coming home with me.
Hide in the shadows.
Sick 'em, boy.
I'll kill your first. I'll kill your
first. I'm in a predicament. Help me. Daddy, go. That's just absolutely the best plan of the day. Good work, man. Proud of you. I'm so proud of you, Big Daddy. Doing good work, man. For your next assignment, that bye, boy. Finding would be the chambers, nice.
Welcome to the circus of doubt. fighting him. Oh!
Predicament. Gotta go around, up, over, and up. There we go. I'll never even hack this one. Alright, so we're gonna have to go up and around. Now, I need a horizontal one. I need a whole bunch of vertical ones. There we go. Put your ties, please. Pivot up earlier. And there we go.
Don't you want to take a walk with me?
Huh?
You don't know what it's like.
I don't know. Okay. I don't need another vertical. Oh, I have one.
Trial protector system, plasmid lot 255, Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn Big Daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bond is...
Now you are having freedom. Su Chong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna swap one of the plasmids and rage, or hypnotize Big Daddy too, because that one's sweet. Should have Electrobolt, Incinerate, Oh! No, I thought you were my friend. Oh, it's an RPG one. Perfect. Love that. Love that for me.
You.
Ha! Okay, I mean, you can come face the rainbow as well. No. See you, lady. What the? Wait it out an extra time, as I've discovered, it shoots an additional. Alive. He's a strong boy.
Hail Mary, full of grace.
He just won't die. Hack it, because I can, but I don't particularly need to. Okay, I do need an updraft. Yeah. Okay, there's no more of those. And what we do is this. 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 GG again. This one is difficult. Getting stuck in that one, so I see that.
His light shineth even down here in the murk.
Hold it,
Marin, right by y'all. I think I should get physical engineering. Target dummy, electro bolt, insect swarm, speedy hacking, machine buster. I feel like. Okay, you're obviously useless. You're not very useful. It's not super useful. That sort of. Incinerate, I really don't use. I think I'm gonna do. Because I can. Winter Blast. Just don't really care for Sonic Boom. I already have two of that. I think I'm gonna do Winter Blast. So I'll need 180-ish. And honestly, just insect swarm. And save the rest. I don't really care for Sonic Boom too much. No, I don't want security bullseye. I want insect swarm, sure. Yeah, cause I can replace my incinerate with incinerate 3 and then throw winter blast 3 there. Okay. First aid kits give you a bunch of Eve. Plasmids use less Eve. First aid kits give more health. Security vision's not really. I mean, I guess I'll use it, but there's not. So I need a medical. Tonic. So that's not useful. That's not useful. Kind of. You for sure. Speedy hacker, speedy hacker. Two, hacking expert two, vending expert two. Okay, that one's perfect. You. Much less fire. Human Inferno 2 would be nice. Wrench Jockey is useless. So I need another combat tonic too, because none of this is good. So I need another. So I'll get you next level. I guess I do need another physical. Okay, I'm gonna check on electric flush. And this is obviously never happening. Are any of these health upgrades? None of them seem to be health. This electric flush is health, it's not. So honestly, electric flush and electric flush too might be worth taking. And you just suck. You are just not good. And honestly, yeah.